Then, after a journalist interviewed a psoriasis patient on his treatment at the spring, the world began to take an interest.